So here we are, starting the video right after the designing part. I am not giving you the only way to prepare a print with our material. There are experienced people out there who will give you even better advices, but here is a way that always succeeds with my print. Make sure that the slicer software and printer is updated. Select the right print profile or parameter of your specific printer. Select a STL file in your slicing tool. Place the object on the occlusal surface. Make sure not having too many supports as it could change the surface and it can be hard to be removed. And in the other hand, not having enough supports can cause print failure. You can make a shadow or bounding box for the first layer on the print platform so that the bottom part of the supports are strong enough for the suction of the platform. Send the build to your printer. Make sure to have a clean tray and enough resin in it for a successful print. Carefully protect the resin tray with the printer's UV cover, as it can already start curing after a few minutes. And then you are ready to start the print. Just a little tip for storing the resin. The tray can also be stored in a light-proof container without having to put the resin back in the bottle. Make sure to watch the upcoming videos about post-treatment.